The problem, mukadzi wemurume uya uya, apa ndakutofumura futi. All right, it will end there in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. It is well. Next time, in Jesus' mighty name. But in short, usarare nemukadzi wemunhu. Hallelujah. And usarare nemurume wemunhu. Idimoni, 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 idimoni. Hallelujah. May God. It's a teaching which is a very deep teaching. Hallelujah. It's a very, very deep teaching. You mustn't do that. It's very dangerous. Hallelujah. I know adultery and fornication, they're rife out there. You saw the testimony of my daughter yesterday, Airarana pastor. You saw it. You people are not watching TV. You saw it, huh? She's free now because she has spoken about it. She's no longer tied. She can now preach here. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. She can now preach here now. Hallelujah. Because she's free from that affliction. Pastor Waiti, yende kuprazi. Tonorara kuprazi. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Fancy, wow, unakupasa all level. Don't know kiti sama my lesson kui. Tashika kuprazi. Takurara nani? Na treasure away ku church. Hallelujah. So, Lucifer, many, many tactics. So we must protect the child. We must protect the child. Mwana nga protect we. Hallelujah. Because Lucifer is using so many divisive means to deceive. Hallelujah. To deceive. So do not allow the child to be denied glory by God. The father says, when I see the blood, I will pass over you. Hallelujah. Skabanevechkoro, this one is for you now. Kanamadzo kakuchikoro mapasa toita zvebrianti toisa moto tovasa moto togocha gocha nyama, because the Bible says I will pass over you anti. Saka indai munodzidza mupase kanamadzo katoita gochgoch ipo pano pa church ino ndiyo church yega inodyiwa ende tichaidya lemiyoyo. Hallelujah. Kana iri goat meat tichaigocha zveshua tichi pururudza kuti makaenda makanopasa kuchikoro nezita raJesu Kristo. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. It is well. Thank